Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to another episode of On The Go. With today's terrible story, a person called me saying that his wife wants to leave Islam and to become Christian. So I told him, well, there's lots of goodness in the Christian people and Allah doesn't need us, and Islam is not short of numbers. But basically, why you're saying that? Are you a person who's treating her good? Are you a person who's really taking care of her? Most likely you are a person who pushed her to that, a person who are bullying her and beating her up, where we forgot what Rasulullah ﷺ said, rifqan bil qawarir, means be gentle, be delicate with qawarir. Qawarir, describing the lady, means a vase, and the vase usually put something beautiful in the vase, like roses. Rasulullah ﷺ said, ma akramuhunna illa kareem, means you are indeed generous when you are generous with them. So therefore, my dear brothers and sisters, we have to realize that some of these tools of bullying some of our brothers, they are using as a baseball bat or a stick or a belt to wipe his wife, or using her as a punching bag. And then later you say that she's going to leave Islam. Well, you left humanity and you left the Islamic ethics when you are treating her like that. And there's so much of goodness in the Christian ethics, and so much of goodness in the Judaism ethics, and so much of goodness in the Christian and Muslim ethics. But when we strip ourselves out of these ethics, we should no longer wonder if your spouse is leaving whatever she's leaving, because you pushed her to that. You stripped her of her humanity and integrity. So therefore, we have to realize that we are not innocent when it comes to a person backfiring, or a person really doing things that super weird or super strange, or something not normal for us to hear, or something for us we think it's a big deal, that, you know, somebody no longer practicing Islam. Well, when we see some of our brothers and sisters, they are praying, may Allah help us to pray and to practice our prayers. May Allah help us to pray and to practice our Islamic ethics. But if you see a person who's really praying but totally against the ethics and the teaching of Islam, then wonder no longer that the other half of you really backfiring and turning to a person that me and you never expected to hear things from them or certain moves from them. So therefore, just stop pointing the finger at her, and remember, when you are using the stick, when you are bullying, when you are beating up your wife, and you are using her as a punching bag and cursing her and degrading her, realize that there is a price for that. And there is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala watching that. So watch yourself. May Allah help us to deal in a good manners. For another episode of On The Go, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.